in the men's snowboard cross. So now we have riders 17 through to 33, and Marek Hlavina of Slovakia is the first of the other riders still to go. Marek will be running at the back, having not finished the first run. But Hlavina with a first run time of 105.42 needs a combined time of under 2:19.24 to make the top 16. And make the top seeds for the third run. So Hamari not finishing and Monzo falling. There's a real chance for a couple of riders to bridge that gap. And Hlavina stops the clock 104.36.